Why are you all wet, baby?
What did you say?
You know exactly what I said. The rifle's empty, by the way. Have a seat. For God's sake, dry off, you'll catch cold.
All right.
How badly did you hurt the guard?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, he's here.
Have Dr. Sheehan take a look at your man before you send him up.
So, Dr. Sheehan came in on the ferry this morning, huh?
Not exactly. You blew up my car. I really loved that car.
Sorry to hear about that.
Tremors are getting pretty bad. How are the hallucinations?
Get out of here, Teddy. This place is going to be the end of you.
Not bad.
They'll get worse.
I know. Dr. Solando. She told me about the neuroleptics.
Did she know? And when was this?
I found a doctor in a cave out by the cliffs, but he'll never get to her.
I don't doubt it, considering she's not real. Your delusions are more severe than I thought. You're not on neuroleptics. You're not on anything, as a matter of fact.
And what the fuck is this, huh? What the fuck is this?
Withdrawal.
Withdrawal? From what? I haven't had a goddamn drink since I've been on this island.
Chlorpromazine. I'm not a fan of pharmacology, but I have to say, in your case...
Chloroprom what?
Chlorpromazine. The same thing we've been giving you for the past 24 months.
Oh, so for the past 2 years, you've had somebody slipping me drugs in Boston. Is that it?
Not Boston. Here. You've been here for 2 years, a patient of this institution.
After everything I've seen here, Doctor, you really think you're going to convince me I'm crazy, huh? Do you know the kind of people that I deal with every day? I'm a U.S. Marshal, for God's sakes.
You were a U.S. Marshal. Here's a copy of the intake form. You broke into Ward C4, proof of the 67th patient. If you'd gotten it to the mainland, you could have blown the lid off this place.
Somehow,
you couldn't find time to look at it. Well, read it now. Go ahead.
Patient is highly intelligent, highly delusional, decorated Army veteran. Present for the liberation of Dachau. Former U.S. Marshal, known proclivity for violence, shows no remorse for his crime because he denies the crime ever took place. Highly developed and fantastical narratives which preclude facing the truth of his act.